So overwhelmed. But I thank God that he has brought him safe thus far, and I pray that he will continue to speak with him and keep him in his care. Come, why?